Thomas consumes coffee and donuts. His budget line was described by the equation D equals to 20 minus 2C. Okay, so budget line is donuts is equals to 20 minus 2C, or you can write it as D plus 2C equals to 20. At a later time, his budget line could be described by the equation D equals to 10 minus C, D plus C equals to 10. This is his new budget line. The change between the earlier budget line and the later budget line could be explained by. Okay, either what happened is that the price of coffee dropped and his income also dropped. So, this become less and this become less. Okay, so either you could see both these changes, or what you can say is that this thing just became double. Okay, 2D plus 2C equals to 20 is basically the same equation as D plus C equals to 10. Okay, so you can see either of these changes. Let's see the options. Options ke saath work karte. The price of coffee and Thomas's income both increased. Price of coffee and Thomas's income both increased. Okay, can this be true? If price of coffee and Thomas's income both increased, then we will not see something like this. Okay, because if income increased and price of donuts remains same, if income goes up and price of donuts remains same, then the maximum amount of donuts that you can buy should go up. But here you are seeing that maximum amount of donuts which you can buy goes down. Okay, in case A, the maximum amount of donuts is 20, but here the maximum amount of donuts is 10. Okay, so this cannot be it. A cannot be the answer. B, the price of coffee increased and Thomas's income decreased. Okay, price of coffee increased and Thomas's income decreased. So you are saying that this thing goes up and this thing goes down. So initially the coffee, the maximum coffee that you are buying is 10. Now you are saying that price of coffee goes up and income goes down. So this implies that the maximum amount of coffee that you can buy should go down from 10. But here again you see that the maximum amount of coffee you are buying is still 10. Okay, so initially the maximum amount of coffee that you can buy is 10. Now I am saying coffee is becoming costlier and you are becoming poor. So if that happens, then the maximum amount of coffee that you can buy should go down. But that's not the effect I am seeing. I am seeing that the maximum amount of coffee you can buy in the new case is same. So this could not have happened as well. So B is also not the option. Now the price of coffee decreased and Thomas's income increased. This can also not happen, because if price of coffee decreased and income increased, then you will see an increase in Cmax, but you are seeing Cmax constant. Okay, so I am saying coffee becomes cheaper, you becoming richer, then the maximum amount of coffee that you can buy should go up, but we are seeing that the maximum amount of coffee you can buy remains same. So that cannot be the answer either. So C is also not it. Now the price of coffee and Thomas's income both decrease. Now this can happen. Okay, if price of coffee and Thomas's income both decreased, let me erase these things. Here you have Dmax equals to 20. Okay, so you are saying that the price of coffee and Thomas's income both decreased. So price of coffee also decreased and income also decreased. So in that case Dmax can also go down. Okay, so you're also becoming poorer and coffee is also becoming cheaper. So in that case, it is perfectly possible that you can afford still the same amount of total coffee, but the total amount of donuts that you can consume reduces. Okay, so this is possible. A case in point is initially price of donuts equals to 1, price of coffee is equal, sorry, price of donut is equals to 1, yeah, price of coffee is equals to 2 and income equals to 20. Afterwards, price of donut equals to 1, price of coffee is also 1 and income equals to 10. So, this equation will satisfy equation 1, this will satisfy equation 2. So, that's why this is possible. So, D could be the answer. Thomas's utility for donuts decreased. Utility has no bearing on budget sets. Okay? Utility ka koi lena dena nahi hai budget sets. So, E cannot be the answer. So, the answer has to be D. Galat answer diya hai yahan pe D. So, this is the second question where we have an incorrect answer. Okay? Abhi tak humko do hi question mile. Ek starting mein mila tha and now this one.